We've always looked at the Nurburgring as the ultimate validation for the car. We have on-site tracks and we rent tracks in North America, but there's nothing quite like the Nurburgring. Bringing the ZR1 to the Nurburgring because we feel we have a pretty substantial performance upgrade. The Michelin Pilot Sport Cup tires are much stickier. We also have other chassis improvements. We have aero improvements. So we hope to show that we've really improved the capability of the car. Pilot Sport Cup represents the total optimization around drive performance. That's why it's the most appropriate for the track. It's the most highest performance tire you can buy that's street legal. It telegraphs its limits very clearly to the driver, and it has an unusual combination of lateral traction and longitudinal traction. That lets a driver get back on the gas right after the apex of a corner. On Corvette, the tire engineer for Michelin is the same engineer that engineers tires for the race car. We are always looking for technology transfer when we go to the track on Sunday, and then we're engineering tires for the production car during the week. This Pilot Sport Cup represents the latest and most intense collaboration between the Michelin engineering team and the production cars team. The car is set up completely stock as it would be received by a real customer. We do have to add some safety equipment, which actually adds weight to the vehicle and actually slows us down a little bit. But the rest of the car is to production specifications, including alignment and trim height and everything that would normally expect out of a factory vehicle, up to and including the suspension parameters, including the Michelin Pilot Sport Cup tires. This time at the Nurburgring, we're lucky enough to have Jim Mero back as our test driver. He's our chassis development engineer at Team Corvette. He's been on the job for quite a long time. He drove the ZR1 3 years ago when we were there. The great thing about Jim is he's a super competent driver, super consistent, and the feedback we get can be applied to the car as it's driven on the street. So we're always trying to balance the capability on the track with comfort and capability on the street. Jim's the perfect guy to do both those things.